Activities in a warehouse are often unergonomic, physically stressful and monotonous. In this context, robots with cognitive capabilities can usefully support humans in their work. WALL-E-T is a mobile robot platform with a modular design. It can move omnidirectionally and is controlled by a sensor and control unit. A height-adjustable table enables the transport of heavy loads. Using multisensor technology, robots are able to recognize their environment, the situation and the human's intentions. With the help of deep neural networks, camera data can be used to detect various activities of humans. Using pointing gestures, the human can convey an intention to load material from a shelf onto the robot. With the help of a digital representation of the human, shelf and robot, the intended target height for the lift can be derived from the pointing gesture via augmented reality glasses. Information about activities and corresponding parameters are combined and interpreted in an intention recognition module. In the case of a detected intention, an appropriate worker support process is initiated. The process integrates the WALL-E-T software components and persists the activities. The process modeled in BPMN contains the task execute plan, which controls the lift function of the robot and brings it to execution as operation mode of a control component in the BASIS middleware. Technical operating and status data are available in a digital twin as real-time data streams and can be consumed by a simulation environment and displayed in terms of a monitoring. Exchanged data formats are standardized and interfaces of virtual and real assets are identical. The adjusted lift height relieves the worker when loading heavy loads. Such intelligent robotic systems can also be used in everyday life, in particular to help physically impaired people.